four tens for Scott Williams, and so this is the man on the spot, Scott Hamilton, the defending champion.
Bill, it's really hard to go out and skate when you've just seen the person before you get tens. It puts the pressure on because you know there's absolutely no room for error.
And we've seen this routine in practice. It is a very intricate routine. Lots of jumps, lots of steps.
There's a lot of skaters that have wanted to do that mid-program, I can tell you.
Which is a rarity for Scott Hamilton, but other than that, an excellent program.
And as always, he's a crowd favorite. Another standing ovation for Scott. That's the ultimate reward for a professional skater. It's what it's all about. Beautiful double axel at the beginning of his program. Lots of height and lots of speed coming out of it.
And the marks, a 69.0, but that is not going to be good enough for first place.
Let's read the marks.
Scott, once again, it was an incredibly entertaining performance. Now, you had some trouble on one of the jumps. Perhaps we can take a look at the monitor, and you can talk me through it.
Well, I'm in a triple toe. This line's right here, and I slipped a little bit right there on the takeoff, and I didn't get off the ice like I normally do. So I slipped a little bit on the takeoff, and I couldn't quite hang on to the landing. But, you know, I have those nights. Sometimes you slip, sometimes you don't. I had a great warm-up, so I should have been fine, but one slip will take you out of any competition.
Well, the audience loved it. Congratulations, Scott.
So Scott Williams, by winning the artistic program, takes the gold, Scott Hamilton the silver, and Joseph Zabavchik finishes third.